Welcome back, everybody. Let's play Thrillville. I'm always really happy to be playing this game again. I'm actually, well, happy, simply enough. I mean, I always enjoy doing my Let's Plays. If I don't enjoy a game, I don't really, I don't cut off a Let's Play if I start enjoying it less, but I don't Let's Play a game if I don't expect to enjoy it, but I've been expecting this, I've been enjoying this game quite a bit, through and through. I very much look forward to playing the second Thrillville game as well. So I have one more thing to do, actually. That's playing, facing. Do I only have one more thing to do? Oh, no, I have a couple things to do, actually. One of these things, though, is placing. One of these things is placing a thrill thing. Oh, yeah, apparently we got $10,000. That's kind of cool, I guess. So, where do we need thrill things? Horrorville. Horrorville seems like an okay place. Ninjaville has nothing, though. I mean, I don't think you can really find much room for anything in Horrorville. Seizure. I know we have the others fired up too. Perfect nausea, amazing. I know there's a Thrillville. Oh, Thrillville Spinner is not as thrilly as I had hoped. That's really dumb seeming to me, actually. Can I even place this if I want to? I can. Like, I kind of want to make this, like, the thrill place. Would that make sense? Horrorville. Can't really move this at all anyways though, so I don't think I actually could place move this thing. I don't think I could place this thing if I wanted to. I mean, if I rotate it cleverly, actually, I might be able to. Probably not. It's not seeming possible to me. So even if I want to do that, whatever. You also might notice that after the last two episodes, my commentary is fine again, actually, so hooray, things should be sounding good and okay again. So let's head on over then to. And why does this game never memorize my build zone settings, making things appear? Let's move to one of the only two things here. The only thing I intend to keep too, because I actually intend to get rid of. I wish Saucer Someone's over here. It just seems more fitting. Anyways, well, what kind of design places the entrance here? Game. I didn't place that game here either, I don't think. Anyways, I intend to get rid of this thing, especially since I think I have another racetrack somewhere else. Don't I? Yeah, I have one in Horrorville for some reason. I know these places are really good places for races, I don't think. I don't know, you could probably, if you had some kind of like jousting, like horseback type thing. Oh, well there's that. I was wondering if you're gonna fulfill that just now. If you have some kind of like horseback type racing vehicle, that'd be perfect for Medieval. But oh well, we don't have that. We just have the formula thrills in this place, which is dull. So, where would we want to place fired up? We need something that has thrill of at least 90, was it? I think there's literally only one thing we can place to fulfill this building. Fill this, yeah. It's really strange that they only give you one choice. So, where else might we want to go? If I could somehow place it like right here, that would be amazing. Just having the track go around this. But then again, I'm gonna be getting around the track anyways, so. Is there anything of worth right here? I don't think there's anything of worth in most of these places at this point. Just place that there. Okay. Thrill. Okay, so I have all of the different objectives completed to some point now. That helped our value. And we're gonna do, 200 guests per month on coasters. Oh man, I should probably start that one pretty quickly, actually. On coasters specifically. Yeah, so I could. That was what I was trying to do. It looks like it's just a standard drop, actually. I think that is exactly what it is. It's not at the top. It's a brain. Why is there a brain at the top? That seemed pretty fitting for Horrorville, actually. Oh well. Anyway, so I was saying, I should just do everything I want to now to make this place all spruced up. So apologies, Samurai Speedway, I rode you, I don't really know if I enjoyed you, but I intend to get rid of you, because you are not fitting here, I already have another racetrack somewhere else. Yes, $350, or rather $349.99, how realistic. Even racetracks are shaving off that one extra cent. Do I want to build my own? I always get pre-built. I just look at the pre-builds first. Man, I still don't even know what all the different things I have here are. The One Wild Mine. What is that like? Finally, have the compact coaster though, which I believe is a decent coaster. Nothing special in this case. Riding high, a chairlift. Can't come up with a good name for it. I don't really feel confident. Warrior Serpent, Flying Ninjas, Twisting Blade. See, these kinds of names are good names. Flying Coaster. See, like, what would be good for a ninja-themed place? Not a rocket ship. Oh, thank you. There's also this now. Perfect. Is that what we need? I don't know. I'm trying to deliberate. I don't think it's what I want. I mean, I guess it's wooden. It might be better for a place like this. But it's not really exciting when it's pre-built, so let's see if we can actually make something interesting with wooden coaster here ourselves. So what do we have to work with? Helixes, that is literally it. Can we go up and down quickly? I think do better than we did with the other coaster we used a while back. Trying to figure out what height I can go to. And I don't have enough height options. Yeah, see, I need to do that if I want to reach maximum height. That's really strange. Guess I can bank. All the standard stuff. Okay, well, for the sake of establishing, like, some... it's kind of weird to bank something like this. But for the sake of establishing some kind of... Can I not just make a tighter turn than that? Why can't I make a tighter turn than that? I thought I could a moment ago. I can sometimes? How does this work? Like, why can I sometimes make tight turns? Well, game. No. Thank you for requiring me to press the X button to make that happen. Instead of the A button. So, could I do something more like... I'm just trying to figure out if I could. Why is that too close? I really wish I could just kind of helix around this thing. Yeah, I just need to go too far out for that to actually work. Oh, so it's too close immediately if I bank it, but not if I don't? That is so strange. I'm really cutting it, I guess. I'm just like figuring out the strange qualities of this game now. I mean, what do I do if I can't get the game to function in a reasonable manner? Large helix. See that? Now it's too close to the attractions. I wish I could keep this banked. And now it's too close to attraction again. How does this work? Game. You are seriously weirding me out with how you work. Yep, I don't get you. Just a little bump in the track. It's amazing. Okay. Well, this is seeing like a terrible idea, essentially, what I wanted to do just now. Yeah. So that's cool. So I'm doing what I wanted to do then. We could do something really strange. Yes, let's do something strange. Strange has its own merits. It's like a winding type of dragon type thing. This would be good on a dragon coaster, actually, I think. Just the way you're winding. Well, not really going down at all, actually. There we go. So ever so strange. Strange has its own place in life, I guess. Yeah, I don't really know what I'm doing here, but that was probably obvious already. Bop. Oh, we can go right through that tree. We don't need that tree. I can't go anywhere now. Perfect. I have perfectly spelled my own doom. That's exactly what I needed to do. Is that the height I need? Just seeing if I can finish things off in a decent manner from here. It wasn't the height I needed, but I believe I can still work off from there. So that's strange. Some good thrill, kind of, some good nausea. The thrill is, I think I need to go above 60, so I think that's sufficient. And then we have... Max speed is kind of okay. I only broke 10,000 again. Game's really happy to tell me whenever that happens. I mean, could be better, could be worse, essentially. It's strange. So anyways, I need it to the max. Oh, finally, I got that last thing. So to the max is... That's power usage. Of at least 60, okay. Good, so this thing's sufficient then. Because it has 60. So, just to see what this is like. Some nice looking clouds. Maybe, I mean, they kind of look too nice though. I mean, there's, you get to a point where like, using photorealistic imagery in a cartoonish looking game just doesn't look right. This is just a strange idea, I kind of like it. Just winding down like this. Like, I wish I had the idea of using helix like this before. Of course, you're also going to go really slowly for most of those, because it doesn't actually go down quickly enough. But you're going to speed up. And then life will be worth it. Maybe. I am continuously accelerating, if nothing else. Here we go. My god. How is this have a thrill rating of 60? Like, what is going on here that is entertaining? I do not feel sufficiently thrilled. Sec, I think it was an interesting idea. It was just, you need to build up speed before doing what I did there. At the same time, doing what I did there kind of necessitates some amount of height, too. Not much, necessarily, but it was an experiment that had mixed results, essentially. I'm happy to have done it. Okay. So, let's... place at least one more. I still need to add another coaster here. I don't think I'm gonna build the next coaster I put here. Aha! Something uses all the power is probably why I might want. Gunpowder, that's a nice name. I also want something that has at least a thrill of 60, of course. This is apparently very thrilling. What's so great about this thrill? Oh, whoa! It's kind of cool. I just, like, I find this visually appealing in its own right. I kind of like that. I just want to see what the other coasters are like, for the sake of knowing. But, I kind of like locally confined these are. Like, I like the look of a coaster having a lot of, like, density of track in a small place. I don't know why that is. Oh, this has some really awkward turn, like sharp and then really suddenly wide turns. That's really strange. But whatever. Okay, so is there anything else that interesting? Thrill. What's this like? See, this is a little bit less interesting to me because for one, it looks like you're just not doing much throughout the whole trip. But secondly, it's so... I mean, not dense, so sparse in design. And now I like this. Ride the Temple of Light. It sounds like a pleasant thing to do. Oh, you know what? I should probably... Huh. No, I should probably try to boost up the launch speed of that other coaster as much as I can. If I'm able to. I don't know if you can do that or not, really. But it won't really help anyways, because it'll lose all the speed going up that... start part anyways. Well, upside down for a little bit. This is nice. A little bit of a slow bit. It's just so weird how you spend so much time upside down on this thing. And this type of coaster in general. Anyways, so if I can, let's see if I can do something that's probably not gonna rectify my issue with this particular thing at all. Advanced features. Oh, lift chain speeds. That's actually really something I want to make that go as fast as possible. Okay, I'm guessing that didn't help anything. Because I just marginally increased the lift speed. So you'll gain slightly more speed throughout. But on all, it's going to be the same thing. So I'm not going to bother taking the time out of the episode for you to see. So, there are the stats, I guess. So its max speed is kind of okay. Its average speed is bad. Both of these things need to be better. Power usage is actually what it should be. Ride income just needs to increase slightly. Like that. Thank you, income. So now, having done that, so I guess we should just clean up the place, and we should, in the process, get what we want there. So what do we want to have just to, like, fill out the place that is Ninjaville? I mean, are there any particular carnival rides I think I should stick in Ninjaville? I don't have power for them. So never mind. No games I might want to stick in here. I've built basically everything anyways. Everything except Auto Sprint, which I wouldn't put here. I don't think there's any place I'd want to put Auto Sprint. So what would I put here? Restrooms are a good place to have everywhere. Hats are also good to have anywhere. And balloons. So what do my people need? Everyone's pretty satisfied, actually. Everything is good. So I'll just put whatever I feel like I should put here, I guess. So we can stick down... What would you consume in a ninja place? I don't know, but be nocturnal, like a ninja or something. Get coffee. Probably not while simultaneously. Yeah, let's use this space a little bit. Probably not while simultaneously going on a thrill ride. What are the stats for coffee? This is a very quiet sound effect for using that stall. Anyways, so what are the stats for coffee anyways? I never pay attention to these. Oh, I mean, just thirst. Okay, so we've done everything in this park now, actually. Good. Yeah, it just helps thirst. And it's... there's probably a demographic difference. Like, it might be likely that fewer people buy coffee or something, I'm not sure. But, I mean, it can also cost more, although you might be able to change that. Yeah, I mean, you can change how much it costs. So, by default it costs more. It costs more to, costs the same to restock though. So, coffee, unless like fewer people buy it, it's actually superior to juice. Interesting. And look at these guys. These guys are going to drink coffee. I don't know why you'd get coffee at a place like this, but... Anyways, in a place that you have coffee, you should probably have restrooms too. Which I'll happily oblige to. So that might be it for Ninjaville. It actually might. I mean, there's not a lot here, but we don't really have enough space for anything else. And... what's our density for food and drink? I know we have it down here in Medieval. We have restrooms everywhere, actually. The only place we don't... We have coffee. We have drinks everywhere, actually. We just don't have food everywhere. I could probably just, like, have some food and drink in every single place. Stop telling me I get 10,000 game. So, yeah, let's just... I mean... Why not? I don't really know what else. Actually, it's just donuts or... pizza. Actually, have I put donuts anywhere? I don't think I have, because I only have one food stall, don't I? Yeah, I mean... Put donuts here, I guess. I try to relate everything thematically to the area I'm placing it in. In this case, it's pretty difficult to relate ninjas to donuts. I'm sure you could. Oh! Move! So making things go away. Stop destroying the cool things, game. Let the cool things be. Will the cool thing be? It will be. It is. Perfect. Okay, so I mean, that's kind of that. It's a little bit uneven. I have it so far in the front when our sewers is all the way back there. But no, that is. Yeah, never mind. So now we just want to take care, I think, of the one. Oh no, I actually have two coasters in Medieval. Never mind. Is there anything we need to take care of? I don't think there is. I think we're done here. And I'm pretty sure I'm out of room entirely in Horrorville. And unless I have some room that I don't recall having over here in Medieval that I want to use, I guess I'm done with this place. And what would I want to put here? Put down donuts somewhere if I felt like it. Or some kind of thrill ride. Gyroscopter is pretty good. I mean, how can I not put down something called Thrillville Spinner, honestly? It's just that these things take up so much space. Yeah, like, look, how would you ever put that down? Anywhere. 75, that's also nice. So, I don't think I'm going to be able to put any of these down. Because they're so freaking huge. Oh my god. So, I think that's going to be it for... Yeah, I'd like to use the rest of my power that I have remaining. But... My god, some of the things that's going to be so giant. Yeah, so I'm done, I guess, with Strickler Park. Which is kind of weird to me because I'm used to... There's some place I want to... I consider putting a hat stall, actually, in Ninjaville. Like, ninja masks. If you could actually customize the hats they hand out. Unless you can. I don't think you can. No. So, in that case... I don't think I have room in Ninjaville. For putting down any other stuff. So, I'm making money, a bunch of money from a bunch of things. Like, lots of things are proving very profitable. Pizza and fruit juice are as you might expect. As are hats and balloons for some reason. I don't know why. As balloon stall 3, in fact, somehow. So, so we have two coasters everywhere. That's, I guess that is it for Thrillville. What was it? Adventures? I think it is. So, in that case, I tried to stretch things out a little bit more, but because I normally have half-hour episodes for this particular playthrough instead of 25 minutes, because I just want to play as much of this game as possible, but it looks like we're going to have to move on to the next place to be, which will actually be the final park, which makes me a tad sad, but there will be a second Thrillville game to play afterwards anyways, so we can live with it. Yep, so see you guys next time when we... Instead of going to Thrillville Adventures, go off to whatever the last place is. I don't know what that is, actually. See you guys!